Marc Trestman's big decision, and it's not what you think. I'm Steve Rosenbloom. Deal with it. Marc Trestman got a lot of praise for going for it on fourth and inches in his season opener with the Bears, his career opener as an NFL head coach, and he deserved all of it. But the biggest call, his biggest decision, did not come in the fourth quarter. It came about 10 minutes earlier. In the third quarter, the Bengals had just taken a 21-10 lead, and Marc Trestman stuck with the run. He stuck with a balanced offense. That never would have happened under the iron-headed Mikes from before, Tice and Martz. But Trestman insisted on a balanced offense, insisted on mixing the run with the pass. There was still a lot of time, and the Bears took advantage of all of it. And look at that. Third quarter touchdown, fourth quarter touchdown. They take the lead, and then they hold the lead with a running game that just pounds and thumps and pounds and thumps and runs over the Bengals with 6 minutes to go. The Bears never give up the ball. And what's more, that call helped the defense get some rest and showed faith in a defense that gave no reason for anyone to believe in it. But suddenly, the Bears' defense stopped playing pathetic football and started shutting down the Bengals. In the fourth quarter, the Bears ran 20 plays. The Bengals ran 6. So for all the praise Marc Trestman gets today for going forward on fourth and one, the bigger decision came when he decided to stick with the run. That was the biggest call. I'm Steve Rosenbloom. Deal with it.